Here is the Honda NX250. It's on Treasure Coast Craigslist. The bike.
Mechanically, totally fine. Runs and rides perfectly. The only issues are they're cosmetic. Like here, you can see. Got some scratches on it.
This bit here, it's got. This isn't really held up. This held up with the tires not properly. That's an easy fix. That back tire, pretty new on it. Only been on a few months. The exhaust is freshly painted. This tire is original, I think, but I have a brand new one of those that I haven't put on yet.
It does have some rust, but not a lot. Like a little bit of rust down here.
A little rust over here. It's missing the turn indicators there. And the only sort of mechanical problem with it is the choke cable snapped on it. So I decided, instead of getting a new one, I just route it through here, and it's got a little key ring. Works just as good as normally would. So I'll fire it up. It's pretty cold too. I mean, I haven't really ran it in like a few hours. Not too hot. Lights do work. That'd be hard to tell actually, but they do work. Brake light works too. Probably can't tell that, son. Runs good. The edge is not. Doesn't vibrate or anything. A bit. I've got a new one I haven't put on yet. I'll do the brake work. Gets through all the gears fine, there's plenty of power. Starts, when it's warm, it starts perfectly. If you leave it sitting for a while, it is sometimes going to be a bit of a bitch to start, but that's, you know, all liquid-cooled bikes are like that. Mm-hmm. And it's on Treasure Coast Craigslist, Florida. Posting is called Honda NX250 Enduro 1989. I'll probably put a link to that in the video. So